Great hair. Our next celeb is as high energy off the rugby pitch as he is on it. Now, this guy likes to move it, so we found a song that lets him do exactly that. Dancing the cha-cha-cha, it's Jordan Conroy and Salome Chachua.
So I have invited Jordan to Dublin Zoo because we have a movie week and our movie is Madagascar.
I'm pretty happy with that because there's a lot of great stuff in the movie and a lot of great characters that I'd love to play. Alex, Marty, Melanie, yeah. King Julian, like, I like to move it, move it. I'm definitely well excited for whichever character I get because I love them all. Can't wait to get out there.
We're dancing cha-cha-cha. This is a fun dance, but cha-cha has a lot of rules.
It's another fast-paced dance, so my brain is literally fried. We should have done Happy Feet. I just can't seem to get the dance down. I'd rather be back in the zoo and looking at the animals than having to face the sun there.
Dancing the cha-cha-cha from the movie Madagascar. Jordan Conroy and Salome Chachua.
Person, but I definitely am after that. You guys look incredible. The dance was so much fun. Let's go to Arthur first.
Jordan, I'm so happy you didn't go back to the zoo. That's all. This is where you belong, honestly. You like to move it, move it. Well, I love to move it, move it with you. Wow! Listen, you are a big ball of energy every single week, and I love that about you. Because probably you remind me of me. That's why. You always bring 100% to the dance, so thank you.
Thank you. He's thanking you. Brian.
Well, look at you two at it again. You probably should have changed the words of the song, actually. It should have been, I like to twerk it, twerk it. But actually, apart from the twerking sections, your hips were about as wooden as that crate over there because you didn't have enough foot pressure to get that natural hip action through cha-cha. Great showmanship again, but still lacking a little bit technically. And you know the warm bit at the start? Needed improvement. Come to me later, I'll show you how to do it properly.
Wow! Okay, Lorraine, who are you going to agree with? Do you agree with Arthur or Brian?
Actually, I agree with Brian. The bass, it is, there's not enough foot pressure, there's just not enough pumping going on in order to fill it out. Because that lockstep that you were doing, it gets a little bit flat and a little bit spread. But it's playful, it's flamboyant, it's cheeky, it's everything that it should be. And I just have to give a big shout out to the makeup artists. Look at that. Wow. Well done. Great.
Thank you.
Please, please give it up for Jordan and Salome. Great job, guys.